Basically, this is the new Star Wars outfit that it's got. Still trying to get used to it. It is one of the hardest things I've ever done. The Sith outfit's a lot more easier to prepare than what this one is. But it comes with this. It also comes with the trousers. Comes with the top and belt. But it's going to take a while getting used to. But this is meant to be the Obi-Wan Kenobi outfit. I never actually thought that I would ever buy something like this, but it happened. And this is the back of it. It's going to take a while getting used to these bits there, and then most, well, I wouldn't say it was an, I probably will say actually it is a nightmare getting these bits on. But it's just a quick video, basically, but this is what it looks like. It's also got bits there for to keep your lightsaber on if you've got one. But totally worth the money. It's actually no bad material either, so it'll come handy for some things. Not 100% sure what to do with it, but I think it's something.